Raiden's right. Whatever Shinnok did to you, you're a lost cause.
Fight.
Raiden's right. Whatever Shinnok did to you, you're a lost cause.
Fight!
General, can you hear me? General, Here, Cass.
Hang tight. We'll get you guys out.
They're gone. Cass. And I'm not gonna make it.
What? I'm not leaving you behind!
Get your team home.
That's an order. Your duty. Mine's to finish the mission. I love you, Cass. Give your dad a kiss for me.
Mom, no, don't!
Mom? Mom! She started the detonation sequence. Override it, Jackie! There is no override. Our orders are to leave.
Death. May we all be so fortunate.
You did not just say that.
Thank God you're back.
How did the mission go?
Power, we stand alone. We are vulnerable.
Who are you? One of Raiden's elder gods here to taunt us?
No, Kitana. I am much more. Behold. Veronica, keeper of time. The sands of time guide the destiny of the realms and every soul therein. I've carefully crafted them to keep the realms in balance. But my work's perfection has been irreversibly tainted by Raiden's actions. The two of you have felt that pain most acutely.
What can be done? The past is the past, is it not?
It need not be. I intend to wind time back to its beginning and restart history. But even with my vast power, I cannot create this new era alone.
How will this new era be different?
In many ways. But most importantly, there will be no Raiden.
How do we begin?